Hi there, Cameron McCormick here at the beautiful Lucy Davies Golf Academy in Westlake Hills, California. If you're ever close, make sure you stop by. I'm standing on a synthetic putting green, but it's not just any synthetic putting green. It's the Mac Daddy of synthetic putting greens. It's the virtual green embedded into the virtual green, the putt view technology, which provides some amazing feedback. You know, I see plenty of golfers set up to their putt well aligned, meaning their stance lines are roughly parallel to their target line. Their face at address is roughly perpendicular to their target line. But so often, I see putts that go offline. And the reason they go offline is they don't return the putter face back to square. So I've got a drill for you. It's called Roll Race. That's gonna provide you solution to that particular problem. What we do is we take two golf balls. We have a target out there about 10 feet away. And we put them side by side with just maybe 2 millimeters in between those golf balls. And the objective here is to get those balls rolling at the same speed. You see, if the outside ball, the one that the toe of my putter's aligned to, rolls faster, it means I've closed the club face too quickly and it's got there early. And that's gonna result in a pull, a putt that goes to the left. Let me demonstrate. So two balls, addressing both of them, gonna hit both of them, over close the club face, balls go to the left and the toe ball goes faster. Conversely, addressing two balls, if I return the club face open too much, then this heel-sided ball is gonna roll faster and both of them are gonna be out to the right. There we go, heel ball rolls faster. So the objective as you're doing this exercise is get as close as possible to being able to roll both of these balls at the same speed, and I've even seen it to where both balls roll into the hole. Pressure's on. There we are. Both almost rolling at the same speed, both rolling on the exact same line. Now, the beauty of what I'm standing on is it provides an extra layer, in fact, a well-enhanced layer of feedback. And I call that a force multiplier. And it allows us to see and visualize what it is that we're intending to do. Let me demonstrate it. Grab another ball back. So after we've done all that work, we've addressed it again. And now, dynamically, this line becomes that visual, that paintbrush that I love players to see as they visualize their ball traveling towards and into the hole. And then it serves as a layer of feedback that says, wow, I did that really well. I left it a little bit short and it was just a little bit left of that optimum straight line on this straight putt. And the beauty of what I'm standing on is there's 55 actuators under the floor that create infinite possibilities in terms of break directions and also slopes, which then create an environment where we can be creative, creating different slopes, different speeds, where we bring the environment from the outdoors to the indoors, and we extend that timeline that we can work on our golf games. Why? To shoot lower scores. So try this roll race, check out Lucy Davies Golf Academy, the virtual green, and you're sure to improve.